Tonokura Tsunetarō. Tonokura Tsunetarō died in Kangchang, Thailand. Tonokura Tsunetarō was the owner of the A. Farsari and Company photographic studio based in Yokohama, Japan. Tonokura, who had known the firm's founder Adolfo Farsari since the 1870s, managed the firm's day-to-day affairs until he became its owner in 1901. He left the company in 1904 to start his own studio.